When we first learned the officer's name, the officer who fired that fatal shot, the CBS2 investigators went to work to find out everything about him, his history. He is Eric Stillman. He's 34 years old. Per the Illinois Law Enforcement Training and Standards Board, CPD is his first job. Patrol Officer Stillman is assigned at the 10th District. That's the West Side, Lawndale. Per our data, in the five-year period ending in the summer of 2020, Stillman never shot anyone and had 9 use of force reports. That's a self-reporting mechanism. Only one of those reports involved actually using any sort of weapon. It was a baton. Many cops have dozens of use of force reports. 9, simply not a lot. Now, the moments we won't show you include Officer Stillman trying to revive Toledo. Soon after this happened, the officer being consoled by others.
If you want to sit down, we can sit down. I've got you some water in the car.
And was that 10:30 coming in?
Just wait.
Officer Stillman going there to take a seat after the shooting, then trying to revive the 13-year-old, a reflection on what he clearly knows is a moment where lives changed forever. It's also of note, Officer Stillman, in his report, denoted the incident as a, quote, investigatory stop. That's a brief detention of someone suspected of being involved in a crime. While we're not sure why he marked it as such, CBS2 investigator Dave Savini recently reported on investigatory stops, concerns over said practice in Chicago, and potentials for abuse. Find that report by going to cbschicago.com/left in the dark.